The incident happened in three homes from different villages of Matenge, Namasakala, and Rongo in two parishes of Bikibokolo and Bumasheti, found in Bumasheti sub-county. Suleiman Wambalo, a resident of Rongo village whose two goats were maliciously slaughtered, said the incident happened at 11 p.m. while he was in the house. He further explains how the terrifying events unfolded.
When I heard the noise of the goats and people moving outside, I tried to get out, but they had locked me from inside. I also tried to go through the window and got when the goats were already slaughtered. That is where I made an alarm and called the neighbors who came, but we did not find anyone outside.
Madina Namono, another resident whose two sheep were slaughtered, explains how her children rushed to her with the news of discovering the dead animals. She has condemned the act.
When I sent the children to go and remove the sheep plus the cow from the house, they got when the cow was not there and the sheep were slaughtered, but they had only left there the intestines together with the head.
Residents are worried about their safety, fearing that the next attempt might be on their lives. They have asked security forces to heighten security in the area.
They entered when the cow was inside the house together with the two goats. But when they reached there, they slaughtered the goats and removed the cow, which was also slaughtered from the neighboring village. We are now living in fear and worries, because if they have started cutting and killing animals, by the time they finish killing the animals, they may turn to our lives. We are appealing to the responsible persons, especially police, to beef up security patrols within our villages.
According to Bosco Mungasa, the local council one chairperson of Rongo village in Bikibokolo parish, investigations into the matter are ongoing. He has urged residents to be vigilant.
It's absurd that unknown persons came in my village and killed the goats together with one cow of one of my residents. So I appeal to you, my people, we form a security committee so that we can beef up security in our village, because this is not the first incident. Things have been happening in this village.
Report by Andrew Nahaboya for the news.